So we got a brand new album out, and our current single has been number one for 10 weeks on the Billboard charts. But we're not going to play that one right away. We're going to start off with track one from our new album, The Awakening. I hope you guys like it.
Imagine the cool mountains.
So it's Florida, so I felt like I'd be okay with my tank top, you know? This is that song I was talking about earlier. We just put a lyric video out for this, and in 2 weeks it had over 1 million views, which is pretty amazing for a band from Middleburg, Florida. This is that song, it's called I'm Becoming Willing. I hope you like it. Seen us here before? Anybody seen us here for the first time tonight? That is a surprise. Well, just so you know, we love this venue. We absolutely love the vinyl in Pensacola. They've always been cool to us. And I just want to say thank you to the club and the sound guy and everybody who works the stage right now. Give it up for this building, man. Let me hear you. We've been all over the world. We were just in Bali, Indonesia like 2 weeks ago. This is one of my absolute favorite places. So thank you for hanging out with us tonight. We all ready to jump soon. Thank you. Back in Florida, man. I've been gone for a while, and as soon as you step off that plane, you remember you are in Florida. And the outsiders call that humidity, but that was just normal to me for a really, really long time, and now it's not. So it's interesting how that turned around. We are the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. New old, new old, new old. This is another new one, but I actually want you to sing. And I know some of you don't know it, so, you know, this is Florida. You guys know how to sing. I'm from Florida. You can sing, right? We're probably, there's probably at least one of my cousins or nephews out here somewhere. So I'm going to teach you the part, and then you're going to sing it when I point at you. Does that make sense? Sound better than me? All right, let's do this.
Yeah.
So like I said, we're getting old, man. We're getting old. I started this band in 2003. This is 2018. And yes, I can count simple math. That's about it, though. Because when you're in a band, you only gotta count to four. One, two, three, four. Unless you're trying to be really cool, then you can play six, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six. But we'll get to that. We're kind of a weird band. We got a lot of different kinds of songs. This one's a little bit soft and kind of sad. Can we sneak that one by you guys tonight? We'll just slide it right on through. You won't even notice. It was actually on a big TV show, though, called Vampire Diaries. This song's called Cat and Mouse. Does anybody know this one? that's almost there. That sounds really good. Yeah. yet, man. We ain't done yet. We're kind of a weird band. We've been together for 15 years. And in those 15 years, we have accumulated 10 number one hit songs. 10. And so far, we've only played about 6, which means we got like 4 left. Is that cool? You should know at least one of them. That's for sure. We'll see how many else you know. You guys still having a good time tonight? I got here a little bit late because, you know, there's a hurricane on the way, as you guys all know, but it was kind of like a surprise hurricane. It kind of came out of nowhere. So all the airports are freaking out, but I made it here. And as I was walking up, there was a really awesome band playing, and I don't know who they were, so I just want to say thank you to all the bands that shared the stage with us tonight. Let me hear it for them, everybody. Because before anybody knew who we were a local band playing stages just like this in this very same state. And now we're the Red Jumpsuit Apparatus, which doesn't really mean much, does it? This next song was in a big movie called Never Back Down. It's called False Pretense. Get those hands back up. This song was also in a big movie. This one was called Saw 4. The song's called Misery Loves Its Company. Hope you like it. Yeah. So we are a jumpsuit apparatus. Technically, we're from a town called Middlebury, but nobody knows where that is, so we say Jacksonville, Florida. Which is... which direction is that? Who knows? One person is part of that way. You know, don't you? What about you? You know? You seem super confident. We're from that way. You know? I like to joke around a lot because I'm a happy guy now, but that wasn't always the case. And you know, I don't know how many of you guys know about why we do what we do other than the fact that it's just fun to be in a band, but there is another reason why, and that's because life wasn't always so awesome for me and my brother. Life wasn't always so great. And there was a lot of times there when I honestly just didn't want to be here anymore. And I didn't know what to do, so I just did what all my friends did, which was drink and do drugs and get hammered all the time because that made me feel better. It did. I'm not gonna lie. And I did that for a while. And it was cool. I'm not knocking it. I had my time. But eventually that stopped working for me. And then there was only one thing left, which was sadness. But that was a long time ago. So if you're in this crowd tonight, and you're not just here because you want to have a good time, if you're in this crowd tonight, and you're wondering if there's anybody else like you out there, you're looking at them right here. And I am not telling you how to live, because I did all those things. Nobody stopped me. And I'm not going to stop you. But how I live is with God behind me. That's how I do it. So, you do whatever you got to do, man. But when you get to the end, when you finally get to that point, just remember what I said, because I've been exactly where you are. Thank you. We are Red Jumpsuit Apparatus. This was called Face Down. Around. Come on, come on, come on. So we usually play that one last, but I feel like playing like two more. Is that cool? What do you guys want to hear next? I think I like that one. What else? That's a good idea. Maybe that one. Maybe that one too. Everybody likes that one though, the one she said. We'll play that one next time. I promise. You can make a sign saying, you said you would promise next time, and I'll remember, I promise. Okay, she wants to hear Dan Regret, so we're playing it. Here we go! This is the last song. It's the very first song we ever wrote as a band. It's kind of long and crazy and weird. I hope you can handle it. This one's called Goodbye. We'll see you later. Thank you. Thank you guys so much. Have a good night. See you.